Vikings down 4, 12-8, 7-38 to play in the first half. Burst from Rodney Stuckey to the rim. Count that baby and a foul.
Wow.
George, he did it so fast that Kevin Garnett couldn't even get out of the way. I don't think Kevin was trying to get an offensive charge. He was bailing out of there trying to get out of Rodney's way.
Foul called